The gap at the bottom of the fence must be no more than 10 centimetres from finished ground level. This is so a child cannot crawl under the fence to gain access to the pool. If the gap at the bottom of the fence is more than 10 centimetres at any place along the fence, then the homeowner should contact a licensed builder, swimming pool builder, swimming pool technician, or fencing contractor straight away.